My name's Dylan Bingham, I'm 23 and my role within SSF is a sessional staff worker. I've always been interested in sports from a young age, and then when I went to secondary school I helped my PE teacher coach the first year to third year basketball team, and then I went on to college to study sports coaching and development. The experience I got as a volunteer was very useful, like working with like different people who were volunteers. We were able to like bounce our like knowledge off like one another, so like gaining the experience and like knowledge that they had like helped further me like within my role to like different like coaching sessions and things.
He's got a really approachable nature, a really welcoming personality, and I think the young people really respond well to that, and I think it's through that nature that he's able to build these really positive and meaningful, impactful relationships with young people.
He's just really good in the club. He always tries to motivate every individual and ensures they have an enjoyable and fun time as well.
Since he got involved with Twilight Basketball, it's been such a journey for him, from being a participant to being a volunteer to now being a lead paid member of staff. He's just taken so much more of like a person-centred approach, and just all the kind of morals of SSF. He's doing amazing.
He's very positive, just very welcoming. Anybody that comes, no matter if they've been here a long time, they've been here first time, he's always treats them the same.
I think the sessions bring like a sense of like belonging to the young people, because like there's people that are working and playing sports with like people that they go to school with and they wouldn't normally talk to. So I feel like the sense of belonging is one of the main factors that it brings to the sessions.